Ollie. Thank you for the first. You little smooch. Desi month, go to see Fox cousin. I am done. Ah, nice, Blippi. She played it with me earlier. It's pretty good. But, good evening, darlings. It's time for our question of the week. What kind of background ambiance do we want?
Are we thinking something classic with the rain?
Maybe something more out there with traffic.
Feel free to let me know your comment.
And we'll make it so. I see, Blippi.
My sweet, silly little pot. Hey, did you know that you're fucking wonderful? I carry you, and you make my day better by existing? Because you do. You're so sweet, so kind. And although you sometimes feel that you're not doing your best, allow me to reassure you. You're doing a fantastic job, honey.
Okay.
Give up the good work.
There you go. Oh.
But yes, anyone in chat, feel free to speak up if you have preferred background noise for night session. I also have some baked happies to nibble on.
I'm just imagining the one from Delta Room, like.
Gentle rain. All right, let's see.
Actually change my audio so I can hear it. All right, now I just gotta set this up and it is working, but it's too low. Testing, testing. How is this chat? Is this an appropriate level for the ring, or would you like it a little bit higher? Does that mean it's too violent? Can you hear too much? Please do let me know, sweetie. I don't want to hurt anyone's ears. Fucking what? you see the dagger?
How about this? So many of those.
Literally, all I can imagine is Pikmin. No, I have seen those kind of videos before looking. Insano. Hola, ¿cómo estás? I hope you're having a lovely, lovely night.
Estoy bien.
It's been a nice night. I've got snacks. I've got a game to play. Oh, I've got water. If any of you darlings have requests for the different triggers and other sorts of sounds that you like, feel free to ask. Decay. Oh, what? I'm not quite sure what you mean by that. It's, which it, soapy. Hi, soap. I made some baked apples. Okay, so love this recipe. Highly recommend it if any of you want to try it. We take 2 Macintosh apples and just skin them, slice them up into little chunks. Go to a saucepan with a cover. You want to put 1 tablespoon of butter, 3 tablespoons of brown sugar,
and 1 tablespoon of water. Throw the apples in there, sprinkle on a healthy amount of cinnamon, and just a tiny sprinkle of nutmeg. Mix it all together, leave it on medium low for about 10 minutes, and you have these soft, delicious apples that just taste like apple pie filling without any of the work of making crust. It's the best.
I hope you're doing well, so sweet. They're super tasty. I highly recommend them. Do kisses mixed with typing again?
So many options.
And soap, of course, if you have any of them, feel free to say.
Ooh, warm up.
Yes, you understand. You understand. It's so good. Is any kind of trigger or sound you'd like, feel free to request, okay, sweetie.
So it's a good meal. You kind of appreciate that, kid. I hope you're doing well.
I got Bunny Boy to the end of ARR. He has made it through the Praetorium Gauntlet. How you doing, Pain?
Hell yeah. Happy to hear it. Also, correct me if I'm wrong, you use she, her pronouns, right? I'm just double checking for potential attack. I just knocked over a couple of things, but I managed to catch the water bottle so it didn't make a tremendous noise in your ears. That would have been bad. She, her, or they, then? Gotcha. I wish there was more, like, terms for non-binary affection. Like, good girl and good boy are, like, classics. But I need something I can use that has, like, the same ring for my non-binary folks. Well, that was something. Hope you're doing well. No. I'm sorry, Ollie. carpet brain. That's a new one. Kisses will clearly make it better rather than worse. Yeah, that can definitely overwhelm me if you're not ready for it. Ligma, no, you're gonna get shocked. Sully has weaponized their new power. Ollie, sweetheart, you should know better. There's no escaping the kisses. So, look at that pretty kitty. How you doing? Ryan Gosling and Blade Runner? I feel like I'm missing some key context to make this have any level of sense. Just wiggling my eyebrows when I do something violent against chat. That's surprising, to be honest. If anything, I thought I'd have a negative impact on cognitive performance. Mm-hmm. I'm just multiplying you all by one repeatedly. Nothing has happened, but a function has transpired. Or what's the term? Nothing has changed, but a process has occurred. I'll avoid that. Something having one of the thoughts of all time. The closer you are from zero, I'm dividing into the ends. If that were true, I think it would still be a fate worse than death. I don't think we wanted to divide a person among infinitely many of themselves. Though, in a more technical stance, dividing someone by any number is just basically the amount of groups that you could evenly divide them into. So realistically, you can't put zero into zero groups. So it just doesn't work. Yeah, I think we should avoid dividing people in general. Let's keep it to adding, multiplying, subtracting in extremist cases. Dividing feels a little painful. Also, I don't believe I've seen you here before. Welcome in. I hope you're having a lovely, lovely night. No problem, Sully. Well then, welcome in. I don't know if you just stumbled upon us by sheer chance or if you do enjoy the ASMR stuff, but if it's fun, feel free to request anything you'd like. Little sounds, triggers, anything that just makes you tick. Don't worry about it, Soap. We would never subtract you. You're way too sweet. Where do I... Soap is such a sweet thing. Goodbye, Sully. Have a wonderful, wonderful night. Candy store is definitely a new name. Congratulations, Soap.
I'm very, very proud of you.
You're doing a fantastic job. Please lay down, Ollie. Get some rest. You need that. Yes, give in. Play chess, engage your brain while the other words just make it all fuzzy. What's stopping you? I'm actually terrible at chess. I have not played in a long time. Mm-hmm. very good at lesser skill games, though, like Sudoku and whatchamacallit, Minesweeper, those types. Player versus player ones, not so much.
I'm glad you like it, Soapy.
Should I be licking a bar of soap? Probably not. Is that going to stop me? Okay. Thank you for the head pass.
Hope you're doing well, darling.
Hi, hi.
How you doing, sweetie?
Well, that's good bait,
I think.
That would be something. Meppy, thank you for the hydrate. Finished all your packing except the PC? I see, I see. I hope the move goes well, darling. I know it can be a strange time in the middle of all this, but you got this. And let me be.
I am having a lovely night, sweetie. And I do hope that you are as well.
Doing your best?
Hell yeah. Mm-hmm. That's all we can ask of you, darling.
Oh, cute lippy. Yeah, the gentle rain is very good.
I like this as a background. So proud of you for taking charge and making changes to make your life easier. Those bets that you've done to make your job just a little bit more bearable in the day to day, that's just something to be commended. You're doing a fantastic job. Keep up the lovely work, because we're proud.
Oh no, I'm sorry, so. Good job. Lovely works.
Keep that brain running. You're doing so well. Get a 3 win streak, I believe.
Okay. Have a wonderful lay down, Ollie. Yes, finger tap is very good. I'm going to say his name. Cross him.
Thank you very much for the follow, sweetheart. Welcome to the library, and I hope you enjoy your stay.
Thank you. Good meaning, you little dork. Good night, Ali. Ma 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 ma.
Sweet dreams.
Paint.
cuties.
Nico. Is he an air salesman? Oh, nice. Incredible. What was their name?
Was it a good free sample?
Delighted to hear it, Nico.
I hope you're having a lovely, lovely night.
You are a dork. You're incredibly valid. nice. I'm proud of you, Paint. Good work. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Proud of you. Cleaning can be hard to force yourself to start, but it always feels very, very nice once you've got it all done and dusted. But don't crash. Sorry, chat, but I am EP. We're just gonna send y'all off to Nico. Yeah, play some Baldur's Gate. I hope you all have a wonderful,
wonderful night.
See you all again on Sunday. And we'll be playing the Gacha game. Which game? I'm not sure yet, but we'll find out. Alright. Everybody, take care. Get some food, get some water, get some rest, whatever helps you feel your best, and
I look forward to seeing you all.